the prior evening, which was Wednesday, December 15th, 2021, which investigators from the California Highway Patrol Central Division Investigative Services Unit were working. CHP investigators located what they believed to be the freeway shooting suspect vehicle in the 600 block of High Street in Turlock. As investigators approached the vehicle, an individual began shooting at them. Investigators returned fire, and the suspect fled on foot. As the investigators chased the initial shooting suspect on foot, a second shooting suspect fired multiple rounds at them. Investigators caught up with and arrested the initial shooter, who was not injured. At least one CHP investigator sustained a non-life-threatening gunshot wound. He was transported to a local area hospital. Officers and investigators surrounded the area where the second shooter was last seen and began searching. Multiple agencies from throughout Stanislaus County are actively searching for the second suspect. The Turlock Police Department is asking anyone in the immediate area of this incident to remain indoors until the shooting has been completed. An additional briefing will be given as more information is developed.
Can you tell us how wide that perimeter is? It's huge.
Yeah, the perimeter right now where the officers are actively searching is approximately 10 blocks.
10 square blocks?
10 city blocks, roughly.
And with the perimeter that big, I mean, can you speak to just how, you know, difficult this kind of search is right now?
Well, I can tell you that multiple agencies from throughout Stanislaus County are actively searching.
The initial incident on the highway, was anybody hurt in that, the shooting?
I don't have information about that. That incident is being investigated by the California Highway Patrol Central Division Investigative Services Unit.
Is there a suspect description?
I don't have a suspect description.
And can you clarify, you may have said it, did at any point either of those suspects, were they inside a home that investigators saw or they
I don't
saw?
Have that information.
The police officer's condition?
The police officer sustained a non-life-threatening injury and was transported to an area hospital. I don't know the extent of the injury beyond that.
Were either of the two suspects injured?
The information that we have right now is that the suspect that was arrested from the initial shooting was not injured. The condition of the second shooting suspect is unknown at this time. We're still searching for him.
And roughly how many rounds were fired?
I don't have that information.
Can you describe what's going on inside that perimeter? What are officers doing?
I don't have that information. I know that the area is being cordoned off. Residents are being asked to stay inside. It is an active search involving multiple agencies from throughout the county, and officers are actively searching.
And presumably this is an armed and dangerous man.
Yes.
Do you want anything you want to tell people that are inside their homes right now that will watch the news about,
yes,
about
definitely.
That?
Yes, definitely. Yeah, we are asking that anyone that is in that area, about a 8 to 10 block area around the 600 block of High Street, please stay inside your residence. If you see anything suspicious, if there's any activity in your backyard, if there's any sounds that you're not familiar with, please call the Turlock Police Department immediately by dialing 911. Or 209-668-1200. That goes directly into our dispatch center.
All right, thank you.
Okay,
thank you guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Oh, it's all good.
And we'll give another one later. We need to confirm some more information before we release anything else.